Gentlemen, and gentlecoats, give a rousing applause for our host of tonight, Mr. Irvin Street.
Hello, Equestria. This is Irvin Street, welcoming you guys to the Welcome Back Ceremonies. You know, I had to get my friend Rambo to fly me over here from Baltimore City. And boy oh boy, was her wings tired.
Boo!
Don't worry, Rambo. I got loads of corny jokes planned tonight.
No!
But tonight isn't about the jokes.
Even though corny jokes are the best jokes.
This ceremonious occasion is dedicated to all the great cars and great car manufacturers returning back to the ever-expanding festival that is Forza Horizon.
So without further ado, let's get this show on the road.
Our first guest of tonight comes from the land of fish and chips. Although it did went out of business for some time, it's back with its brand new 5.0-liter V8 engine sports car. Everyone put your hooves together for T.V.R.
Thank you.
Amazing. Simply amazing.
It looks like we know what TVR stands for.
Total Vehicle Revival.
For our next guest, I have to ask you all a question. How many of you remember Project Gotham Racing 4?
Okay, so maybe I should have asked you this then.
How many of you remember this rear mid-engine, twin-turbocharged, Ford Duratec V6-engined American puppy right here?
I knew you would remember.
Take it away, Ralphie and Q1!
We'll be right back.
job, Rothian. It is an honor to have you join the Horizon Festival's car, Rothster. Now, our next guest is known as one of the crowning car manufacturing brands in the rally scene. But this car manufacturer isn't just famous in rally. It's also famous for making some of the best and most iconic cars in history. To give you all an example, here's a picture of this cult classic. Mitsubishi, the floor is all yours.
Thank you.
Mitsubishi back at the Horizon Festival once again. We really miss you. Oh, don't worry, Rainbow. I'm going to wrap this up soon. And speaking of rap, that is our next guest of tonight. An exotically designed mid-engine rear-wheel drive 5.0-liter supercharged V8 supercar developed by the team of Celine. Fillies and gentle colts, I present to you the lean, mean car from Celine, the Celine F5S Raptor. Amazing job, Celine. You really wrapped up that victory and tore through that course. But all jokes aside, we have one final guest to reintroduce back into the Horizon Festival. This car, or should I say cars to come, are the main reasons why I wanted to host this whole entire ceremony in the first place. So with that said, deja vuing back and with its fast and furious that has a need for. Okay, everybody, calm down. We're all very happy to have the Toyota Supra back with us again. Supra move on Toyota's end. And with that hilarious joke out of the picture, thank you all so much for coming down to tonight's Welcome Back Ceremonies. I really hope you guys enjoyed the show, the cars, and my hilarious, comedic. Excuse me, everybody.
What is it, Brave Song? I'm about to wrap everything.
Huh? An entrepreneur? A big fan of Word on the Street? She knows Princess Luna? She wants to meet me? Where? Okay. Thanks for the update. Sorry, everybody, but something came up that requires my undivided attention. So, thank you all so much for coming to the Welcome Back Ceremonies. Welcome everyone back to the Horizon Festival. You guys have a safe journey home, so Godspeed, see ya, bye. Who is my adoring fan of Word on the Street? Hello? Your soon-to-be celebrity is awaiting! Hello? Hello? Hello, hello? You know, for first impressions, you're seriously making this one very bad!